back in the States, the nomination process of a new Supreme Court justice is going to move quickly. That's the word today from Senator Patrick Leahy, chairman of the Senate Judiciary Committee. Justice John Stevens retiring. Leahy says the nomination hearing should be completed by the Senate's recess in August if the president names a nominee by May. Leahy's calling for the candidate to be non-traditional with real-world experience.
It's only in recent years that everybody has been a Court of Appeals judge. We've had governors, senators, people who have been in academia, others who have been in the court, and it's given a really a rich diversity to the court. So I think that that's one thing that the president has considered.
Leahy also says he would be amazed if there was a filibuster on the nomination.